MMA Boxing Talk here. A very interesting fight came to fruition today, and that is Luke Rockhold versus Jacare Souza, which is a rematch. That's official. It's going to be taking place November 27th in Melbourne, Australia, UFC Fight Night 101. It'll be a free on free TV, Fox, TSN, whatever. Great fight. I'm happy to see this fight getting made. These guys fought back in 2010 in Strikeforce. I believe Souza was the champion at the time, and Rockhold took the belt from him, if I'm not mistaken. But it was a very close fight. A lot of people thought it could have went either way. But this is going to be, you know, a great rematch. Not that far away, November 27th. And it's very, very interesting because earlier in the week, we were hearing, you know, that Chris Weidman was going to fight Yoel Romero at UFC 205, November 12th. Romero said it's official. Romero said that, you know, they both have, Weidman and Romero have agreed to fight each other. No surprise, you know, Chris Weidman, you know, Chris Weidman wants to be on that UFC 205 card at MSG. You know, the UFC wants Weidman on that card. You know, he's got a huge fan base over there. He's from the New York area. And it's very interesting because I was hearing rumors, you know, that the UFC wants to make a four-man tournament for the middleweight division to find out, you know, who the real number one contender is. And if these fights, you know, the Rockhold Souza is official, and that means Weidman, Romero, it's the only other fight to make. The winner of Rockhold Souza should fight the winner of Romero Weidman, and there would be your four-man tournament, you know, to decide who would be a real number one contender. Very interesting, you know, we'll see if they go that route. I'm not really sure. It would definitely be, you know, you could make cases for both guys. You know, the winner of Rockhold Souza would deserve his title shot, and the winner of, you know, Weidman Romero could deserve a title shot, you know. So maybe have both winners face each other, and you'll get a real number one contender that way. Just, you know, something I could see maybe happening. We'll see. I want to hear your take on that and your opinions. I want to hear what you guys are thinking about that. What do you think of Rockhold Souza rematch? And, you know, what do you think of the possibility of Weidman Romero at UFC 205? Now, I know that fight is, you know, UFC 205 is coming up there. It's about, actually, tomorrow will be exactly 2 months away. Obviously, Chris Weidman, you know, he's been training, he's ready, he's been looking at UFC 205 for a long time, you know, and he knows he wants to fight on that card no matter what. And Romero, you know, he hasn't had a fight in a while, so I'm sure he's ready. He's in the gym, he's ready for this. So I don't think there'd be any problem making that fight at 205, even though it's 2 months away. You know, that's plenty of time for these guys to train. Let me know what you guys think, though, of this, you know, possible four-man tournament to decide, you know, a real number one contender. Or do you feel, you know, the winner of Rockhold Jacare deserves the title shot, which I could see, you know. Or if you think, you know, let me know if you think Weidman Romero winner should deserve a title shot. But I think you can make cases for both winners, so have them fight each other. That's what I'm saying. Let me know what you guys think. That's it for this one. If you liked the video, subscribe. Check me out on Twitter at MMA Boxing Talk 1. That's it for this one. Peace.